Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video. I'm going to be showing you how to turn on and enable screen mirroring within your iPhone. So first things first, open up the Settings app. You can go here and just search for Settings and open up your Settings app. Under Settings, I want you to go to where you see General. So if we go to General right here, and underneath General, there will be an option that says AirPlay and Handoff. Tap on AirPlay and Handoff. The one that you want is this one right here where it says automatically AirPlay. If you tap on this option here, yours may be set to never. Now, if you have it set to ask or automatic, you'll have the ability to mirror your iPhone to a display that is obviously can do that. So asking will ask you if you want to do it, and then automatic will automatically show up. So I have mine set to automatic. Now, when you do this and you go back and you go ahead and close out of your settings, if we swipe down on our iPhone or iPad from the upper right-hand corner, we'll see our command center or control center. And then you'll see these little rectangles here should be an option in your command center. If we tap on that there, it'll open up the screen mirroring options for us. And as you can see, I have a multitude of them. I have two Apple TVs, I have a couple Rokus, and I can just basically tap on that and it will automatically begin mirroring what I have here on my phone to that display if it is connected to the same Wi-Fi network. So understand that has to happen as well. So you enable it, make sure everything's connected to the same network, then go to your control center here or command center, tap on those two rectangles, bring up the screen mirroring options, and you're good to go. In order to stop mirroring, you just tap the stop mirroring option there, and that's it. That's how you do it. If you have any questions, please put those down below. If it's helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.